Now I have shade on me. Now
I was like, now on my screen.
For fuck's sakes.
It's moving. It's moving though.
It's moving. Okay, let's wait. Oh, no. I moved out of the shadow. No. I'm
no,
back
maybe
in the
we
shadow.
Should just move over because we're not going to have daylight here.
Hey, what's going on, beautiful people? It's. Oh, booyah. It's Dante and Holly. And welcome to the Division Beta. You had to move, didn't you?
Yeah. Wait, it looks like I'm jacking off. Does it look like I'm jacking off?
A bit. Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I keep pressing start or options over and over.
Oh my god. Like, can I do that too?
Yeah.
We're off to a good start.
This is how we work.
May I point out how fucking angry we look? Like, we're really not happy about this this entire situation.
My bitch looks like legit, like she smelled shit and she's so fucking mad about it.
Your girl, she is mit der Gesamtsituation unzufrieden.
Oh, mit der Gesamtsituation unzufrieden.
Yeah, exactly. Can it go down? No.
I'm pretending it does. I want to ride a hikey.
Look at that ship. It was drunk.
That's just drunk as fuck.
It had one too many.
Up. It's a Titanic?
Well, let's go through the screening then, I guess. I think this is importante. Maybe not. Ain't nothing happening. Okay.
Look at. There's a Santa on this table. Look at him.
Oh, my. Oh yeah.
What's up,
Danny? Oh, he looks cute. I gotta tell you, he actually looks cute. Fuck are you babbling about?
I don't know. I'm not listening.
You shut the fuck up.
Then.
You fix that light. Established base of operations. Where the fuck do we have to go? Oh, are we leaving?
Probably right there.
Oh, shit. This is outside. Oh. Oh, shit. This is where shit goes down.
There's rats. Look at that little rat. He's running away. Oh, he's like floating
right,
away. Bye.
All right. All right. How do we switch weapons? Triangle. Oh, what is this? X. I can do something. Oh, I can take cover.
Oh, my God.
Well, we will have to be now really careful because I think this is open world. And I think everybody that's not in our group can be killed. And I maybe
people
guess...
People not be fucking with me or take my loot and shit. I ain't
yeah,
playing.
Yeah, I guess that can happen too. Oh, is that... No,
really?
Okay, those are friendly. I think that can happen too, yes. Oh, check it out. What is she... What are you praying at? No, she gave up.
You killed her.
I didn't.
You killed
her. What the fuck is wrong with her? She was standing.
She's dead.
She kneeled down and then suddenly she gave up with life.
She got fucking turned up.
What's riding on that bus?
It says, come on, shithead. Let's get to our first place.
No, it's saying evacuation, stupid. Wait, let me take cover here.
Can we shoot now?
Okay, you want to take them out?
Yeah, I want.
All right, go. Fuck them up. I hope this is working. Oh my God, we're going to die. We're going to die.
Get out of my face.
Why? My ammo's already empty. Fucking hell. Oh, I hope I can get a headshot. Nope, I can't. That glass, though.
There we go.
Wow. They take a lot of hits. Could you? No, okay, then. Oh, no. Do we win? Boom,
yeah,
we're alive.
Yeah.
So those were now the first enemy.
This is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized
they're
by
executive over there.
Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
I'm going in. Can I dodge? No, I'm reloading. Fuck! Alright, okay, I'm taking cover here. Oh, fuck you up, bitch. Bam!
Why do you have to stand right where I'm shooting every time?
Really?
Well, put your big melon head right in my way.
Search your own cover, stupid.
I'm in a different cover. I was
all
shooting
right.
That guy.
Okay,
you popped
well,
your big fat melon head out.
Alright, I'm gonna move them to the... Yeah, he's poly or something. I don't know if he's friend. Oh, maybe he is friendly. You know what? He could be friendly.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, boo boo.
Does he have a
Christ.
Name? But he doesn't have a name.
Oh look. My god.
He doesn't have a name.
Oh my god.
Oh, he died. Too bad.
I don't know. That guy is like the boss man of this area. He about to get fucked up.
Okay, well I'm gonna fuck him up then. Somebody dropped an AK.
He's got like a shield on or something.
He dropped an AK. I don't know if I should pick it up. What is my wing weapon? Oh, it's an M4,
right?
See,
he's a threat. I scanned him. He's a threat.
All right. Well, let me scan too. Boop. Come on, show yourself, bitch.
I got a flashbang grenade just now.
Bah! Oh, nice. Oh my god, the recoil. Oh my god, am I dying? I'm not sure. Oh, now.
Probably.
Fucking. Oh shit, that was a bit too much burst.
Oh.
He has so much health. Now, bam, bitch.
What just hit me? What the fuck?
A bullet.
No, it was like somebody fucking punched me. There's nobody even near me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was weird.
I don't even know where you are. Where are you, boo?
I'm on the right side.
Oh, I see you now. What's that?
Oh, you can blind fire over the cement.
Ah, okay, that's cool. I don't know if I should pick up the fucking AK. But maybe I should kill the enemies before I go inspecting fucks.
Yeah, come on, man. Get it together.
My bad. All right.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report. The division.
I got a mask.
Nice.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around.
I picked up a utility vest.
So I'm inbound.
Oh,
let's
I found something too.
Okay.
I think I found something, a utility vest. I found a soda.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, we can cheers on this shit. Like, first mission accomplished.
You got soda?
I got a soda.
That's
fucking
rude. I didn't get soda.
Well, you didn't deserve it then.
Very dying light again.
Oh, safe zone. Yeah,
the
no.
Good luck, all that
no,
stuff.
No, seriously, this has such a dying light vibe. When you start the beta, they even say, like, dying light says good night and good luck. The division says at the end, good luck. Oh, cutscene.
We need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her...
we're fucked.
The JTF commander, mm-hmm. Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Oh my! Mission completed! Unlock the base of operations! Oh shit.
Progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Yeah, it's saying, like, for example, here, the medical wing is offline. If I walk now inside, can I still accept them this quest?
Right. Once we get that virologist,
well, the thing
here,
is we're supposed to get somebody
staff,
for the medical
the origin of the virus and start
wing
more supplies
to open
for
it.
Civilians, but for us as well.
I hear, yeah, complete the Madison Field Hospital mission to save Dr. Jessica and bring the medical... Ah, okay, so this is offline. So we went... Ah, okay, and then we get the quest. We have to save her, and then the medical wing will be online. Oh, I got a cutscene.
Okay, me too.
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this.
What?
I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined.
That's just crazy.
She's such a badass.
You know
badass.
How they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh,
look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Oh my god. I love so much right now that she's complaining about her leg and she can't go out in the field because of her leg. But she apparently doesn't give a shit that she got shot in her fucking eyeball. Half her eye is like hanging out of her fucking face. But she's like, oh, you know what? My foot, it actually really hurts. I can't go out on the field. Well, if that's your only concern. Well, that's
hey,
good
we
for
have
you.
Two eyes. She only needs one.
Oh, you're still inside?
There you are. Boo-boo!
Boo-boo! Where are you?
Right here.
Baba!
I see you.
Where the fuck are you?
Watch.
Baba! Oh!
I'm right here.
How did you jump in? Where were you?
I was right here! When you go in the safe zone.
Yeah?
I go in the safe zone, obviously. I'm in
you
here.
You disappear then on my screen.
When I come back.
Oh, I can change the difficulty when we go in there. And it gives you then a bit more credits and shit. Okay, wait, I'm gonna put it on hard.
Look it up there. Prevent the spread. Staying alert. Means staying alive. Initial
avoid, prevent the spread, report any suspicious cases of infection, act responsibly.
Yeah.
Well, it could also be maybe a big badass fucking flu. It doesn't necessarily have to be zombies
it says you get flu symptoms. I know it's not zombies, but you get flu symptoms, so there's got to be some type of disease, nasty
maintain
shit
the
spreading.
Quarantine,
you
yes.
You probably have it.
Something
that's
is happening.
That's why your hair looked like that.
Or, as in every game, we're... as in every game, we're immune to it. And we're playing on hard, so we have to get it together. I'm gonna use my special ability. Boop! Nope. Found no one.
Nothing.
Yes! Three! There
oh,
they
I
are.
See over there. Okay.
Elevator. They don't look
those
normal.
Are escalators.
Whoa, wait. They don't look normal.
Yeah, I see that.
They don't walk normal.
Yeah, they're diseased.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shot him right in the head. Huh?
Flashbang, assholes! Flashbang!
Okay, I got that bitch a bit. Oh, now I see it, the flashbang. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, die. Bye, stupid. All right. I'm 007. I have the right to kill. No one will charge me.
Please. Oh, but I was, like, dying.
They are still human as they are shooting. Okay, I thought maybe that... Yeah. Oh, he tripped. What a dumbass.
I see him.
Yeah, he was like, oh, shit. He tripped over his shoelace. Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, we got this. Nope, maybe not. Oh my god, I'm already half health.
Yeah, I know, I had to heal already. Because that guy was super mad at me.
Okay, oh really? Okay, he's dead. Yeah. Nice. Two more. I'm going to take it. Oh, give him a headshot. Yeah. Okay, one more guy left. Here, that guy. Boo, boo, go, kill him.
Die! That recoil.
All right. Yeah, the recoil is fucking insane.
Yeah, my recoil wrecked my ashes now.
All right, sector clear, I guess. Let's see what they dropped. What's this? Oh, I got
a soft, shot at!
I got a soft leather jacket.
Well, good for you. You're over there shopping, getting leather jackets.
Well, yeah, the leather jackets are important.
I'm fucking wrecked by some little dick.
Nah, well, shoot back then. You have a gun and shit.
Oh, really? Do you fucking think so?
No, I don't think so.
Shit, shut your whore mouth. Ooh, I got a gun. You get your little girly leather jackets. I got a gun.
Oh,
like
I got
a fucking man.
Well, you know what? I didn't get a gun, though. You're right. I didn't. Hey, can I check out my leather jacket quick?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Marie.
Yeah, go ahead, princess.
Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah, soft leather jacket. Oh, great. The fucking pillows. Oh, how does it look?
I just found a soda. Suck my ass.
Oh, this looks cool. Look.
Very nice. Very nice.
It does look good, right? Oh my
hey,
fucking.
Hey,
oh,
TV
my
in here.
God. Playing a game?
Yeah.
With all those TVs? Holy shit. Can I break a TV?
In.
Oh, I can.
Let's see what I can find.
Oops.
I was using the keyboard.
My bad.
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I'm gonna kick that guy's ass.
Right? When consumed, water increases all damage dealt to elite enemies by 20%. Jesus Christ.
Fucking super water.
Yeah. That that's why everybody always says water's really important for you. She just said we can maybe pick them off without making ourselves the target. Gee, okay. Disoriented. Thanks, boobs.
Disoriented.
Yeah, you did.
What happened?
Good. You done something again with the fire extinguisher. This is not dying light. Calm down. Stop it. All right. Oh, can I move to the next? Ah, look. If... Oh, no, it didn't work. I think you have to hold down X, and then you can move from cover to cover. That's sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, you already started shooting, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't got time for this shit.
Well, there goes the element of fucking surprise now, doesn't it?
Yeah, because our guns aren't fucking super loud, right?
No, I have a silencer.
I think I threw a flashbang or something.
Great. I'm going to get fucked. I see a grenade sign.
Yeah.
Oh, he's sneaking up to me.
So.
Shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm disoriented. I'm reloading. I'm going to fucking die.
I shot that guy in the head.
Oh, no. Oh, additional hostiles are detected. Oh, my God. No, he's throwing a grenade. Run. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Help. No. Dolphin, jump out. Dolphin, jump out. Just dolphin, jump the fuck out of
me. Oh, he threw a grenade at me, too. That little fuck.
Oh, my God. No. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you're going to die. No, I'm not. I'm going to die. No, I'm not. This spray on the... Fucking hell, dolphin dive. Go.
fucking
hell.
Asshole.
Okay, this shit is going down right now. This is not normal. I'm dying. I'm panicking. Heal up, stupid. Why am I not healing up?
Fuck.
I don't know where my I don't know where my medikits are. I don't know how to heal up. You took some
you
damage.
Press left
tap.
And then
I have to tap. Okay, got it. Oh shit.
Will you guys stop throwing fucking little fucking fog grenades at me? Jesus.
Yeah, okay,
Christ.
I'm healed up. Oh my god, yeah. This is so fucking Oh, he died. Oh my god, I exploded his ass. Yeah, additional no shit! The game is telling me additional hostiles to you don't fucking say. You don't fucking say.
My god, stop trying to fucking smoke me out, man. This ain't reefer. Get out of here.
Okay, wait, this guy, come on. Show your fucking head, bitch. Die! Oh my god, okay, he's finally dead. Okay, if it tells me once more that additional hostiles have been detected, I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. Because I'm
well
aware.
Well, it keeps telling us because more and more keep showing up.
Holy motherfucking
shit. Who did
that? I don't know. This is fucking... I don't know what's going on.
You were on fire just now.
Yeah, you don't say. Oh, come on. Die.
They're throwing incineraries.
Why am I fucking reloading every 2 goddamn seconds? Could you die? I need like an entire fucking clip for one son of a bitch. And that screen is now in my... Oh my god, my aiming is OP.
Is OP?
Yeah. Wow, they take a lot of hits. That is fucking insane.
Can I remember that time you put it on hard mode thinking it would be great?
Yeah. There's the boss. I see him.
Yeah, he's throwing grenades. Bring it.
Yep.
You dick sucker. He threw it right in my mouth. He tried. Fucking little asshole.
We have grenades too, though. You know what? Fuck this.
I don't have any right now.
I have.
I'm a swiggity.
Yeah, eat this. How do you like that? How do you like that, bitch?
Dickhead.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh!
Get wrecked! Teabag him. Can we crouch?
Can we?
I don't know.
No. I don't know either.
I don't know. No. Can we crouch?
Usually that's like one of the first things I check for besides taking all my clothes off.
Can we destroy Santa Claus? Oh my god. I killed Santa. Ha ha.
What?
Sure got you with a fire extinguisher now, didn't I?
No.
God damn it. All right.
I got disoriented for literally like 1.5 seconds.
Oh, well, that's better. 0 seconds.
Because I'm an OG.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. We've done the same right now. We aimed
at
each other.
I know. We're both assholes.
Yeah.
Infection. Oh man, lockpicking! I don't have a lockpick though.
Cover your cough or sneeze. Stop the spread of germs. Always carry tissues with you. I think it is a flu.
Well, maybe they thought it was a flu.
That always
first.
Could be. Well, yeah, okay, yeah, because you know this could be a world that has never seen a zombie movie, so they don't know. For example.
Well, I'm not saying it's zombies.
Me either. But I'm just saying, like, you know, when you watch a zombie movie and there's like an infection, everybody act like they have never seen a zombie movie in their life, like in the movie itself.
Yeah.
You know, they're all like, oh, it could just be a cold, you know. And then next, you know, they're fucking like 10 feet big motherfucking viral mutants, nemesis. That's right. That's real life.
The end of your story.
That's the end of my story.
Okay.
Boo boo. Is it going down again?
There's bitches. I'm hiding behind a chair.
Oh shit.
I'm hiding behind a grandpa chair.
Okay, I'm hiding behind flowers.
Okay.
Oh, there are a lot of...
I hide behind a grandpa chair, you hide behind flowers. What is this?
Well, I didn't have anything else. 3, 2, 1, fuck it, go! Oh yeah, I think I like the SMG more, has way less recoil. I don't know why the M4 has so much fucking recoil, that's fucking insane.
I don't know.
But your secondary, the SMG, has way less recoil, that's actually nice.
Well, it's not strong though, right?
That's true. Oh, a grenade now. Now a grenade that's gonna fuck things up. Hold on. Oh. I don't know if it's gonna work. come on.
Chill for a sec?
Oh, it did! Kill? I think it did, at least. Not really sure.
How are they still hitting me? Why am I taking damage? I'm hiding like a bitch.
I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't know. I just think it's amazing how many fucking hits that can take.
Yeah.
It's fucking insane. Sure. Okay, I'm coming with you. Oh, he's standing up there. Oh my god, I literally didn't see him. Oh god. There.
Yeah, I'm like,
come on!
Shit.
An entire clip didn't kill him. Are you fucking shitting me? What the actual fuck? Can you die? Thank you.
Have that grenade, bitch.
Boo-boo, I'm dying. Wait, I have to heal up. Oh, okay, I healed up a bit.
I flashed him.
Oh, nice. I don't think I never picked up other grenades though, unfortunately. I only have a... Well, I don't have flashbangs.
I only picked up a flashbang.
All right. Come on. Fuck you. Excuse me? Could you tell me what this infection's about? Could you stop fucking crying? I saved you.
Rescue doctor.
Oh, that is the doctor that
keep
we have to save.
Down and keep it quiet.
Verbs more hostiles in. Oh, my God.
Look
okay.
Dicks.
Well, I'm going to... Oh, come on. Dolphin dive, bitch. I'm nearly dead. All right, but now I'm nearer to the entire situation. Now, fuck him up. Okay. Whoa! Where the fuck do you come from? Boomy, he's baseball batting me! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! He literally baseball bat the fuck out of me.
Yeah, I seen that like last second. Homeboy was just fucking
oh my
like,
god,
hey.
Yeah. I have no medikits left. No medikits. I'm nearly dead.
Okay.
Baseball bat
like,
motherfucker incoming.
I have two still.
Okay. Oh, please don't baseball whack me. Oh my fucking god. I really don't want to get killed by a baseball bat.
I shot that guy in his nanny hoo-ha.
That's amazing.
I blew up a propane tank, and I didn't do it on you.
Thank you.
I saw it before.
I really highly appreciate that. I highly appreciate
it. But I didn't.
Oh, my God. Come on, show your head. Come on. Now you die.
Bitch.
Oh, my fucking. I'm really literally nearly dead. I hope
well,
that's
keep your head down. Keep your
head
down.
Yeah, I hope that's the last enemy. Come on, show your head,
I'm
bitch.
I'm waiting for him to pop his little bitch back up.
Got him.
Okay. Woo! I just want to pick everything up now.
Me too.
Mechanical gloves? Okay.
Oh, medikit. I found a medikit. Oh.
Ammo.
It's not over. Fucking shitting me.
It's never over.
No, it isn't.
There's a dead dog in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, he was pretty upset about the whole situation. His mouth is still open and barking and shit.
That fucking breaks my heart. Oh my god, there's more dead dogs.
More dead dogs?
Yeah, maybe they were these people's pets because they didn't have anywhere to keep them.
The fuck is going on?
This is where people were staying.
Holy shit. But he looks so fucking angry. Look at him. Oh my god, I have to take a big ass fucking shit. I can't find any toilets around. Oh.
He's got fucking shitty diaper poopy butt pants.
Really?
Face.
Like, oh my god, his face. Jesus, calm down. Okay, we're going to find you some toilet paper. Because this is a survivor game. We're going to find you the shitter, okay?
You fuck can that ladder. Smile I'm going to climb. I'm a fucking parkour master. I climbed.
Dying light. We can do everything.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone,
five threats.
We'll get her across safely.
Automatically go.
They're shooting at our helicopter. Shut up.
Oh. Oh my god, okay. Fuck. Oh my god, he exploded to fucking hell. Oh my god, I wanted to take actually cover. Oh, fucking. Come on. The fucking recoil is in fucking sane.
Yeah, totes.
The fuck is wrong with this gun?
He didn't even die from my grenade in his mouth.
I think.
Look at this little idiot.
I'm gonna switch. That is fucking stupid. The recoil is out of this fucking world.
Yeah.
Oh no, you're not.
You gotta do quick spurts, that's why. You gotta do quick,
Yeah, like quick bursts. I have no medikits and I'm nearly dead.
Already?
Yeah, I don't know how I got shot so fucking much. Come and show your head once more, motherfucker. Alright, off he goes. I'm gonna throw a grenade. If they walk over here. Oh yeah, I hope this works. Please, 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 please.
I'm throwing one too, but they didn't get in it.
Did it work? I don't know. I think both our grenades done damage. That was nice.
Okay, good.
There's one motherfucker at the very end on the top. Do you see him?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Shithead.
Oh my god, is that a rocket launcher or a baseball bat? I'm not sure.
I don't know, but I'm progressing a little bit to.
It's a baseball bat! Okay, he's nice. Down. Oh, this motherfucker, he's coming in too. Oh no. Okay, he's down.
Hey, can I pick up. Oh my Medicaid. God, can I pick up this baseball bat?
Can you?
I don't know, there's a baseball bat right here.
Oh my god, you got me so excited right now. Fuck you.
Yeah, there's one right here. I don't know. His name is Hutch. Come on, Hutch. Fight me, bro.
Hey, I'm running in there. Fuck. Oh my god, what is this?
No, don't, because that guy is just.
Oh,
he's got
Hutch?
Like a little machine gun or something. Yeah.
Yeah. Come he's on, show your head, please.
Oh, this guy's right. Oh, shit.
He's right in my mouth, then please cover me.
I had to reload.
Oh my god, Hutch is going so fucking crazy. Hutch, calm the fuck down.
He's about to get his ass handed to him in a second.
Oh god.
When
come on, die. Yeah,
boys.
Yeah. Oh my. All right, okay. Hey, I can flash Hutch. You know what? I'm gonna flash. Oh shit.
You gonna show him your titties?
Oh my god. I wanted to flash him. I wanted to hold down
R2.
Hey,
you can restock right here. You can restock right here.
Oh, really? I have a grenade though. Well, let me fuck Hutch
up. I just drew mine.
Hutch, good the night.
He
didn't give a flying motherfuck. Oh my god.
What is this green thing right here?
A what?
I don't know, but I picked it up because I'm greedy. I don't know. I had an item right there. I picked it up.
Okay. Oh my god. Who does more damage? Him. He does more damage.
Why are you going so close into his mouth?
I don't know. That can do more damage.
Okay. Getting closer doesn't mean more damage.
Well, more hits connect, but that was a bit stupid then, I guess.
Yeah,
I got it. Okay. Calm down. I'm switching to my...
shooting his little head right now?
Oh my god. My aim with the M4 is amazing. Yeah, I have to do like little bursts.
Yeah. You can't lay on that thing like
oh,
that.
I got his head. I'm getting his head.
Yeah, me too.
All right. Now, fuck him up. Now, this is our chance. Hutch!
Got the medic safely across.
Bam!
And all staff accounted for. No casualties.
I actually just want the items that we dropped.
Good start, agents.
Ooh, look.
Your back out there,
motorcycle
make
pads.
A hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle.
He dropped utility vest, angle grip, and recruiting gloves.
Oh, let me see. Look, I threw my bomb right there. You gonna watch me detonate it? It's
wait,
on the wall.
Where did
forward.
You throw it?
Where you were shooting. Where you were shooting.
Okay, do it.
Boom.
Holy shit. Oh my, you shot a pussy in the wall.
I was about to say, did I shoot a pussy in the wall?
But why would you do
that?
Oh my god,
like
wait.
The eye
go
of Sarah.
Back? Yeah, it looks like a fucking devil eye.
It looked like Sauron. This game is teaching me about anatomy. All right, we got to talk to some bitch at the base. All right.
What are you doing?
We get a rope. Wee.
Are you doing it without me? You're so
stupid. I
was
repelling. Well, we can't do it at the same fuck now. Don't go yet, because this is exciting.
Okay.
This reminds me of the 60s Batman TV show when Batman and Robin slid down the poles into the Batcave. Okay, go.
Okay, go.
I'm so dorky. Whee! He's a civilian in need.
Give him a medikit.
He gave me his cap.
Put it on.
I am, because I gotta cover this bitch's face.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, look, you got a cap now.
Look at me.
That's cool.
Now I have my pissed off shit face with a hat on. I found the shitter.
You found the... Oh, my God, really? You found the shitter? Ah, the shitter. Okay. Oh, my... He's going to be now so pissed. He can't open the door. Let's look at his face. Is he going to be now extra fucking angry? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he's clearly not happy. I think he looks even more grumpy now.
Bitch.
The fuck?
What?
She walked into me and looked like up like a fucking stupid...
Look at they're hugging. They're kissing. Let's watch them and make it awkward.
Now she's crying. How can you go from kissing to crying?
Well, you've seen that tons of times, you awful kisser, you.
Boo boo. Here it is. Talk to Jessica.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
She gets to have long hair. Bitch.
Beggars, choosers, all that crap.
Yeah.
What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
This is so much Dying Light right now.
That asshole.
Mm-hmm.
Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends. I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're going to be busy.
How about we talk about my reward? How about that?
Mm-hmm.
Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
No, you are not excused. Where is my motherfucking reward, y'all? I don't work for free. How the fuck am I gonna buy food? So this was a little taste of The Division. A little spoonful. Boo-boo, no! No! You bitch.
I was making it like explosion, like...
No. We hope you
enjoy... You can't even get hurt from it, stoop!
Bah, 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 bah. We hope you enjoyed this episode. As usual, friends, thank you very much for watching. And hopefully, well, we don't know if there's gonna be a second video about this, but hopefully see you in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Can I blow you up again?
No.
Mama's little baby says, come here, bitch boy. Mama's little baby snapped your neck.